Hey guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to pull up the interactive menu in GTA 5. I had some problems with this, so I'm going to be showing you. Okay, so there should be a double square button. Just hold that down and it brings it up. Okay, that button right there that I was showing you. And it should bring it up just like right here. Then you can like switch down by going on that keypad, and that's really all there is to it. It's pretty easy to do. Yeah, so thanks for watching.